this problem, we are given that the current flowing through the bulb is 5 ampere.